Hi, Dr. Bruce here. In this video, I will cover a brief overview of types of chemical bonds. Atoms are held together by chemical bonds, and there are three types of bonds: ionic, covalent, and polar covalent. Atoms with unequal numbers of electrons and protons are charged. Atoms with more electrons than protons carry a negative charge, while atoms with more protons than electrons carry a positive charge. These charged atoms are called ions or electrolytes. For example, sodium has an atomic number of 11, which means it has 11 protons in the nucleus. Sodium also has one lone electron in its outer shell. If sodium were to lose that electron, it would then carry a positive charge. Atoms with opposite charges can form ionic bonds. In ionic bonds, electrons are exchanged between atoms. For example, in table salt, sodium chloride, sodium loses an electron while chlorine picks it up. Ionically bonded salts also tend to dissolve in water. Notice how the water molecules surround sodium and chloride. In covalent bonds, electrons are shared. The more electrons are shared, the stronger the bond. For example, we can see the shared electrons in H2, which forms a single covalent bond, and O2, which forms a double covalent bond. Covalent bonds are stronger than ionic bonds. In polar covalent bonds, electrons are partially shared. These are weak bonds that can easily be broken. For example, water is a polar molecule because the hydrogen atoms are more toward one side and the oxygen on the other. This creates electrical charges on each side, so the electrons can be partially shared. This weak bond between water molecules is important in physiology because it can create surface tension, which affects the lungs. I sincerely hope this has helped you in your understanding of chemical bonds. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.